import matplotlib dot pyplot as plt percentage matplotlib inline. Okay. Then we also need to import web scraping. Today, this is regarding the web scraping. How to scrape from a website the content? How to do web scraping? That is what we are going to do. How to scrape content from web? So that we are going to do using the web scraping function within Python. Okay, so for web scraping, we need a library called import requests. Import requests and also import BS4. Import BS4. And also import text block. These are the natural language processing or web scraping libraries. Import requests, import BS4, import text block. So we are going to scrape. One second, we'll go one by one. So all of you go to Google and find out the Wikipedia page for India. If you go to India, if you type India, you'll get the Wikipedia page of India. This is the content which we are going to scrape. This is lot of content is there here. You can see the content within the web page of India. So wiki is equal to request dot get, and you give the URL. So the request library within Python, it deals with your HTML links and HTML URLs. So we are using the India Wikipedia India page to do this. Now from BS4, we need BS4 to extract the content. From BS4, import beautiful soup. From BS4, import beautiful soup. India is equal to beautiful soup. wiki.content, comma, LXML. Wikipedia uses a HTML format called LXML. So we will use the HTML parser as LXML. LXML is a HTML parser. We have different HTML parsers, right? HTML5. One more thing is there. LXML is also a type of HTML parser which is used in Wikipedia. Now, India is equal to India dot get text, T capital, strip is equal to true. Get text. So we are asking it to get only text and strip any other punctuations or anything else is there. We are asking it to strip it. So India So we are web scraping the content from India's Wikipedia page. India's Wikipedia page, we are scraping the content from India's Wikipedia page. That we need to get the table, na?
Table.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Table, different type of countries.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Yes, we can download the tables also. So there is this beautiful zoo will also extract tables within the website. So we'll do that later. But for the first time, we'll look at the content. Now, if you type India, you will see that we have only the content here. If you type India, you will see the content. And do you see any special characters or anything? Just you have to check. India, oh, square brackets, digits are there. And some numbers are there. Square bracket, digits. That is your footnotes. Footnotes and all are there. So, okay. We got the content from India website. We got the content. We got the exact content from the website. Okay, all of you got the content? Can you guys confirm? Now, if you look at the content, we need to clean up. We need to clean up the content. We need to clean up the content. So for that, we need to import regular expressions. Import RE. Import RE. The regular expression library will help you to clean up the content. India is equal to re.sub, that's what. Meta characters, it is showing you the title and all. Strip is equal to true, didn't work for you. No, that is what we have to strip. All those things will be gone. Run the command again. No. Okay, I'll check. Wait, let's scrape it later. No, strip it later. Re.sub r single quote slash square bracket slash d plus slash square bracket single quote. So what I'm trying to do is we have lot of within the square bracket digits are there, right? We are scraping those, we are removing those things which are there within the square brackets, the references which are there in square brackets and numbers, that we are deleting. And some of them are also related to words. There are some text in the words or in the square brackets also. We will also remove that W plus also. And to remove the digits completely, re.sub single quote square bracket 02-9 plus comma double quotes comma India. So we are removing the digits in the brackets, we are removing any content in the brackets, and we are removing the digits from our content. So India should be a cleaner content now. You can see the content is clean. That we will remove. But rest of the content is clean, right? We removed the digits and all. The square brackets, numbers and all were there, na? That we removed. So we have deleted. So we have not imported NLTK. forgot NLTK. Okay, all of you have done this. I think it's a version problem. No. One second. LXML is not working for you. Install HTML file it. See it. Pip install HTML file lib. HTML 5 lib. Yes. HTML 5 lib. Install this. And then do the parsing with LXML. From NLTK dot tokenize, guys, from NLTK dot tokenize, import tent tokenize. From NLTK dot tokenize, import tent tokenize. I'll look into it 1 second. Now, sentence is equal to tent tokenize India. So we are converting the content into sentences. Len of sentence. So we have 779 sentences. 777. 1 second. See, that we'll clean up later. When you're dealing with words, we will do it later. For sentences, we don't need that. 1 second, Osman. See, we can clean them now or we can do them later. See, because I have converted this into sentence. See, sentences look clean, right? See, on top you will see all those things, but if you scroll down, you can see the actual content. Got it? See, that HTML tags and all, we can't eliminate them. That we can eliminate them later. But if you see the bottom content, the actual content is clean. See? So we have broken them into sentences, 777 sentences from comma to comma. See? So this is how it has broken it. So initially, you will see the HTML tags. Initially, you will see the HTML tags. From text blob, import text blob. From text blob, import text blob. Then we will write the same analyze sentiment function. Analyze underscore sentiment. Colon analysis is equal to text blob with if analysis dot sentiment dot polarity greater than 0 colon return positive L if analysis dot sentiment dot polarity double equals to 0 colon return neutral else colon return negative. Okay, we have written the sentence is equal to td dot data frame sentence converted into a data frame. Sentence dot columns is equal to square bracket keyword sentence. And we will also sentence square bracket single quote sentiment is equal to square bracket str analyze underscore sentiment of x for x in sentence dot sentence. So sentence dot sentiment dot value counts. So we have 478 neutral, 236 positive, 63 negative sentiments. So this is the process of sentiment analysis which we are running using text block. Otherwise, we will not survive. So this is your converting the sentence into words. We have converted the sentences into words, word tokenize. Then stop words. From NLTK dot corpus import stop words. What stop words? Stop underscore words is equal to set stop words dot words English. Set stop word dot words English. India words is equal to word for word in India words. If not, str dot lower in top underscore words. Lower word, sorry. So for word in India words, if not, convert it into lower case and then in stop words. Artificial intelligence, you have to publish a research papers also. You have to take a you need to know mathematics and all. You work on deep learning models, develop your own new models, or fine tune existing models. You have to attend conferences, you have to write research papers. All those things have to be done. Okay, all of you have got the stop words. Now we will see what are the frequent words. From nltk.probability, import frequent distribution. So word frequency is equal to frequency distribution India words. So word frequency. So we got lot of special characters and all from the PP, ISBN, retrieved. So we have lot of frequent words. So we have lot of this PP, ISBN and all are there. We need to remove them. So let us see plot, dot plot, 50, comma, cumulative, equal to false. So we can see the frequent words, top 50, ELT dot figure which size is equal to 20, 15. Now we can see the top 50 words, ISBN, PP. Write down what are these words which are causing us problem. This ISBN is the book number, PP is there, retrieved is coming 2 times, PDF is there, TH is there, then any other thing, ED is there. So we have to remove these words. Also is there, BC is there. So we will remove these words. We will remove these words which are not required in our analysis. Okay, so we will remove those words. So we have plotted the words, 50 words. Fix size is 20, 15. Top 50 words we have plotted based on the frequencies. Okay. So now we will remove these words. The stop words have to be removed. Unnecessary words. India words is equal to square bracket W5 W in India words. If not, W in square bracket single quote or double quote ISBN. Comma single quote PP, sorry, PP, comma single quote PDF, comma single quote. From the is also there, right? From the, comma single quote ED is there. PH is also there, right? Comma single quote PH. Comma single quote also is there. Anything else? We will remove the word press also. Press, comma, Anything else? So something called BCE. BCE is required before Christ, right? Okay. We will remove these words. We'll remove these words. And you can plot the word cloud. Here underscore words is equal to dot join here words. Word cloud is equal to word cloud is equal to 1000, comma height is equal to 500 dot generate underscore words. ELD dot I am show dot cloud. What? हाँ, बाकी में होगा तो वी आर नॉट बॉदर्ड ना. इफ इट इज कमिंग स्मॉल नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम. आर विल प्रिंट द कंप्लीट लिस्ट एंड यू कैन गो थ्रू इट एंड डिलीट देम. यस. एफ कैपिटल. So you can check here. See, if you see any of the words which you don't like from this word cloud, you can add it to the top. You can add them to the word cloud in the top. If you see anything in this word cloud which you don't like, you can add it into the top list. Okay, so all of you got this, right? The code for web scraping. Now, once you have done this scraping, now you can decide whatever you want to do. You can convert into a TF IDF vectorizer, and then you can do